Body bags where horror lies.
Hey, I'm Sam. I'm your thirsty guy for body bags. And this week, I'm doing a crazy movie called Slugs. Oh my gosh. This movie was something else. Now, the first time I ever encountered this movie, it was watching a trailer for it. That was one of those, you know, one, two, three trailers before you get to the main menu of a movie. And I remember watching that trailer and thinking, wow, that's it's gonna be quite the movie if I ever watched him. And hey, here I am, I watched the movie. It's that. It's got a lot of stuff in it. It's got a lot of gore. It's got a lot of fun time stuff. A lot of language. And I think it's a really very nice, well-made movie. And it's like, a lot of the kills were either very like, oh no, I feel really bad now about it, or like, that's disgusting and that's horrifying because of, well, how the people die. Let me tell you, there's these slugs, they eat people, and if you have like 100 of them and say someone falls on top of them, it's not cool, it's not pretty, it's really ugly, it's really sad. That happened to like 2 or 3 people in the movie where like they fall on top of all the slugs and they start getting eaten alive, and it's like, you know, like 1,000 pinches basically on your body. It's like, oh, that's just, that must be a really horrible way to go, kind of thing, which makes it hard at times to watch, right? It's basically this town and there's these slugs that they're from the sewers, you know. The place used to be a toxic dump and it got breached, and now the slugs got out, and now they're house to house, and they're killing people, kind of thing. I put it poorly, but it is definitely a movie you should watch right now. Maybe tomorrow. I would say right now. There was a face that was in this movie, and I looked him up on IMDb, and he wasn't who I thought he was, but like, he just looked really familiar. I forget the actor's name, but he wasn't really in much. This was like one of his bigger movies, which I would say, no offense to the movie, but if this is your biggest movie, then like, you know, you didn't really have that much of an acting career unless you did a lot of small stuff. No offense to him, just, you know, saying. Music was pretty good. The effects were, of course, really good. I don't think there's anything like bad with the movie, unless you want to say that, oh, the dialogue sucked or this sucked or that sucked. But I was fine with that stuff. I really enjoyed all of it. The only part that I couldn't really enjoy was just the kills. And I say enjoy very, very loosely, you know. It's like, oh, you know, the effects, it's all really cool. It's just really hard to watch at times because it's like, whoa. Like, I'll give you an example. There's this guy, he's about to start gardening, and he puts his glove on, and one of the slugs is in the gloves and starts biting his hand, and he can't do anything about it. He keeps falling and knocking stuff, trying to do whatever he can, and he ends up getting to a point where he takes a hatchet or whatever and starts chopping his hand off, and then finally chops it off, and it's like, great, now you lost your hand, and next thing you know, the place blows up because of a few things he knocked over and whatnot, which is really sad. That was like, wow, that was sad. I think the saddest scene, though, the saddest kill was the last kill of the movie. The very last kill was like, no, really, like, no. The second to last one was also really awful because of how she got to where she got to. It was like, well, first you're about to get, I don't want to say the word. You know, she was about to get raped. She runs off, falls into a sewer, and they're all, and the slugs are there waiting for her, basically. I was like, oh, that's just awful. She had a really rough go at it, honest. It's on Tubi. The movie's on Tubi, so, you know, you can watch it anytime you want. It's about an hour, 30-minute movie. You already know it's, you know, all the ads and whatnot, but I'd say you should watch the movie. And if you're expecting some serious movie, there's aspects of it that's serious, but other than that, you know, it's just a fun movie to watch. It's definitely a movie I want to get on physical media. I don't know when, of course, but... Right? Well, I'm Sam. I'm your thirsty guy for body bags. I did Slugs, and I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10 kind of thing. It's a solid movie. Definitely one I would want to get. Maybe it's an 8 out of 10 kind of thing. You know, it's my kind of movie. But, anyway. I'll see y'all next week. And I'll make sure that going forward that my videos come out 12 a.m. Thursday morning kind of thing. I really need to get back doing that because... my apologies about that, but I will go back to doing that. I pinky promise. I'll see y'all next week.